My disciples follow Caleb to an uninhabited mansion. He has rallied his troops and is ready to die fighting. And so, battle is engaged. A monstrosity such as yourself has no place on the side of light, Caleb.
Dirty again.
I shall forge the world in my image. The only limit to my power is my imagination. Caleb is dead. Surprise, anger, fear, and despair will have accompanied him in his final instance, allowing him to discover the intensity of human emotions. I shall recover my claw and welcome a new soul to hell.